The Burj Khalifa is not the largest building in the world. It's the tallest, to be fair, coming in at 2,716 feet tall. But adding up the size of each individual floor puts it at 5.67 million square feet, which is still undoubtedly impressive, but falls well short of some of the larger industrial buildings. Take this massive facility in Russia, which manufactures the Lada. The main floor footprint alone is 9.5 million square feet. Follow along for more stories like this.